Hi Zion, today I'm gonna tell you about seahorses. Seahorses can change color when they need them. And if any predator in sea comes, the seahorses change color and hide behind something. And then if the predator goes away, then the seahorses get out and in the daddy seahorse give birth to baby seahorses. They are only the animals that daddy seahorses give birth to baby seahorses.
Seahorses are not horses, they are fish and live underwater in the deep sea and oceans.